गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अगेन वेलकमिंग यू इन द क्लास ऑफ मैथ्स। वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर 3 एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू पेज नंबर 30 एंड 31 इन योर बुक। एंड आई हैव टेकन ओनली सम एग्जाम्पल्स, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू इट। वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द सम प्रॉब्लम्स। सो हेयर इज 10 लेस देन 34 इज। Now here is less. What is the meaning of less? We have to do minus there. 10 less than 34 is 24. Less means what we have to do? We will minus the both the digits. Suppose here is 34 and here is 10. So whatever digit is greater, it will be on the top, and the second digit will be here. So what we have to do here is less. Less means minus. Then 4 minus 0 will be 4 and 3 minus 1 will be 2. Then answer will be 24. 53 minus 20 will be 33. 41 more than 31 is. Now here is more. More means plus. What we have to do? We will add 41 and 31. It will be 72. 11 less than 66 is. Now here less means minus. 11 less than 66 will be 55. 66 minus 11, 6 minus 1 is 5 and 6 minus 1 is 5. Here will be 55. Now the fifth question, 62 plus 13 is 75. 23 less than 89. Less than again is minus. We will do minus 23 from 89. What we will do? We will do minus 23 from 89. Then 9 minus 3 will be 6 and 8 minus 2 will be 6. Here is question number 7. 9 added to 28 gives. Added, very simple. Added means add plus 28 plus 9 will be 37. 68 minus 25 will be 43. 12 less than 66. Again, less means minus. Less means minus. 66 minus 12 will be 54. 6 minus 2 will be 4. 6 minus 1 will be 5. 54. Here is 61 plus 2 plus 5 will be what? 61 plus 2 plus 5 will be what? 1 plus 2 will be 3. 3 plus 5 will be 8. And here is 6. 68. Now, here is 66 minus dash is equal to 11. And here is 45 plus dash is equal to 99. In this question, we don't know that what we will minus from 66 to get 11. So, in this question, what we will do? We will do whatever the digit we get after equal to sign and whatever digit we will get here. So always we will do the minus from the greater digit to the smallest digit. Here is 66 and after equal to here is 11. So to get this answer, what we will do? We will do minus from the greater digit to smallest digit. Here is 66 minus 11. 6 minus 1 will be 5 and 6 minus 1 will be 5. Then the answer will be 55 will be the answer. Now you can check it also. Then if we minus 66 and 55, if we minus 55 from 66, what we will get? We will get 11. It means our answer is correct and here will be 55. Here again the same question, 45 plus what we will add to get 99. Here is again after equal to is 9, whatever the digit is, what we will do? We will do minus the given digit. Great, we will minus the lowest digit to the greatest digit. Then here will be 45. What we will do? We will minus it. 9 minus 5 will be 4 and 9 minus 4 will be 5. we will get 54. Now we will get here 54. But suppose we have some confusion that our answer is right or wrong. What we will do? We will recheck it. How can we can recheck? 45 plus 54. We will add. 5 plus 4 will be 9. And 5 plus 4 will be 9. Here is 99. So it shows that our answer is correct. Our last topic is puzzle. And here is some puzzles I have given you. And you have to guess the correct answer. Correct number. I come between 40 and 50. And there is a 5 in my number name. I come between 40 and 50. Means 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49 and 50. These are the digits. I come between 40 and 50. I come between 40 and 50 and there is a 5 in my name. So you can see in which name you can find the 5. You can find the 5. 41, no 5. 42, no 5. 43, no 5. 44, no 5. Here is only 45 in which we get 45. So our answer will be 45. I have 9 in my name and I am close to 90. Now, this is 90 and I have 9 in my name. So, what we will do? We will suppose that 89 or 91. 91, but the question is saying I have 9 in my name and I am close to 90. Means this 9 is not cross the 90. It has not cross the 90. 91, 92 it is, we will not take. So, it is close to 90. It has the digit which has 9, it has not crossed the 90. So, the nearest digit will be 89. If you hit a 4 after me, your score is century. Century, as you know, you all have seen the cricket and Sachin has made a century and all that, you all will say. Then century means 100. 100 runs. Century is 100 runs or 100 number. So the question is saying, the puzzle is saying, if you hit a 4 after me, your score is century. Then to make 100, here is some number. And in that number, what we will add to get a century or 100? To get a century or 100, what we will add in that number to get 100. So the number will be what? Number will be 96. Or you can say here is century and you will hit a 4 after me. Century and 4 after me means total how much? So you score a century 100. 100 minus 4 will be 96. Means the digit is 96. In which if we hit 4, then we will get the century. I am equal to 10 notes of 10. 10 notes of 10. Suppose you have 10 notes of 10. So, how much notes you have? You have total 100 notes. I am century. So, 10 notes of 10 means? What we have to do, we have 10 notes of 10 to 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So total number of rupees will be, if we will add these notes, 10 notes of 10 to 10 times, what we will get? We will get 100 rupees. I am century, as I am telling you that century is 100. I am century plus half century. What is the half of 100 is 50. Half century will be 150. I am exactly in between 77 and 97. Now you can see if the digit is 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97. Exactly the digit of, and exactly in between the digit of 77 and 97. So here are the digits. What is exactly come is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 digit is here. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 digit is here. What comes exactly in between is 87. So 87 will be the right answer. So this is a puzzle. Thank you.